really slippery chute. Woo! You going to the, which side of that tree?
Right.
Okay.
Big line.
Dropping. Woo! Fuck yeah. That was a bigger drop than I expected going off that.
Yeah, no, and I was standing there looking up at it. I'm like, this looks a lot bigger from down here than it does up there. I wonder if he realizes that.
Drop that second part. It was not a roll.
That was a drop, yeah. Never done it before. We took the line you took last time we did this. Woo! All right, I'm awake now. God damn! These are the moments that I love. Near-death experience. Yep, right here. Oh yeah, that's a long one. Yeah, see, that's pretty long. That drop, I feel like.
Yeah.
That's the one I'm trying to work up to do, but... kind of want to do it today, but...
So look at it. Roll up to it.
It's just so big.
Yeah, you don't have to do it. Just saying you can roll up to it.
I hate this. Holy shit. I'm gonna give it a shot.
You what?
Yeah. I'm more worried about the jump afterwards. Because I don't want to hit that. Ooh! That was a hardtail, too.
No, you never even looked at it.
Jesus. Ankle breaker. Thank you. Never hit this before.
I'll say, yeah, definitely get some speed that and get comfortable on it. Enough time up there to think about it.
Fuck yeah.
You did a really good job.
Thanks.
I mean, I knew you had, I had faith that you had the skill to hit it right. I was worried about the speed.
I think I should all just leave it. I don't want to do it again.
No.
I do, but I don't.
No, that was beautiful. Let's let that live in our memory.
Fuck me. All right. Well, you witnessed history, Dave.
Okay.
Smile.